So a little bit of an issue before you start this video is that I actually originally recorded the reaction, but half of the footage, as you can see on screen, just wasn't recording for some reason. So you won't get to see my initial reaction, but you'll only see half of it, and then my conclusion of where I think Core 3 is going to end, and just have bits here and there. I didn't really want to waste the footage. I felt like what I said was kind of more interesting in terms of like the reaction itself, and more of like, you know, the conclusion of the arc and what we're going to be getting in that arc. But I'll give you just a little bit of a rundown of what the reaction, or the segment that is gone, is basically me going, was that footage that was supposed to be in the 4 minutes that we supposed to had in episode 26 but we never got, so was that just carried over to Core 3? And that was my Ichibei versus Yuha reaction. And then I yelled chair-sama when we got, you know, Aizen's chair with the latex bindings and the kidos. And then I spent, as you can see on the screenshot, there's this portion where the audio waves, which is the YouTube video of like the Bleach PV, where it's kind of silent because that's where I pause. And I imagine you guys already know what I actually paused at, because that was the Ruruka scene. And basically, it was just me talking about how, like, I want the absolute, it was just degen stuff. Like, thinking about it now, it was really degen. But you already know what it was. It was me saying, if I don't see Ruruka additional scenes, if I don't see her in Core 3 doing something, if I, you know, I just wanted to see her more. Basically, I went on about, like, I want Chainsaw Man character acting with Ruruka. Like, I want to see, like, the twin tails, like, flutter and fucking slap Boy Hime in the highest Sakuga possible. And I need to see more of the thigh high leg socks just squish more into the thigh. I was just being a fucking loser. I'm consistent. So that's basically what was said. But other than that, like, we talked a little bit about the conclusion. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy the rest of the reaction. It wasn't as funny as I'm making it out to be, but hey, Ruruka and Core 3. Sheesh, come on, love to see that. Right, enjoy. Is that, okay, so what is this? This surely is, this is research and development. What was this in relation to? Because my first instinct was Nemu. And I think I'm gonna go with my instinct too and say Nemu, right? It's like the backstory towards like Mayuri and Nemu versus, you know, that one guy that I don't want to spoil. Well, then again, this whole PV is a spoiler. The two Zangetsu's in the ground. It won't be. Maybe it's the first Ichigo versus Yuha fight. It wouldn't be them together. Then we have. Really? Shunsui versus Lele? The miracle, I believe in miracles. What was that? That flashed on my screen pretty quickly. Okay, the A is upside down for the Almighty. It's a bow, right? Like a bow feather. Mimihage. Okay, I think I can put it back in normal speed now. Makes sense. Okay, yeah, this is where Mimihage goes up. This is like early Core 3. This is where I believe Ichigo. No. Ichigo already made his attack. That's why like the Soul King's Palace is like half off. So this is where like he does the finger point and like all those black little orb things goes down to the Soul Society, and then Aizen does his ting, and then the eyes awaken the conflict. Okay. So 2024? Yep. Okay. So this is where I think this is going to end, right? And if we're looking at like previous PVs, and I wasn't actually far off. I was very, if you want to go back to the PV for Core 2, I really wasn't far off, because I said, oh, the stones at the end, you know, like the destruction with like stones and wood that like shoot up with the Bleach logo. I actually said Core 2 is going to end with the invasion of the Soul Palace, right? And it did. We did actually end off the invasion of the Soul Palace, right? We had, obviously, the fight with Ichiban the Monk, right? And that's not concluded. So while the prediction was slightly off by just a few more chapters per se and a lot of extra content, that's where the PV ended. So where is this one going to end? This one seems like it's going to end at Yuha awakening all of his eyes. So, which is really confusing, right? Actually, it's not that confusing. Things are going to get rearranged a lot in Core 3, and we're going to get a lot of original content. To have the Kyoraku fight and the Mayuri Nemu fight, and to have, you know, the Miracle versus the three captains, you know, and that's on the assumption too. But it seems like these might get rearranged, and this is like throwing me off. But I do think, you know, with all those eyes being shown, my conclusion or my guess to all of this is going to be the ending of which Ichigo shows up just before. So let me rewrite that. Ichigo's going to walk through the door with Orihime. Yeah, I think that's it. Ichigo's going to walk through the doors with Orihime. Yuha's not going to have his eyes open yet. He's going to toy with him a little bit, right? And then he's going to open his eyes. Potentially, that's what I see. And then it's going to end there. I do think it's going to end with, like, some sort of lead-up. And then I think Core 4, we're going to get, like, that Ichigo Bankai, right? That's what I think we're going to get, Ichigo's Bankai in Core 4. But I feel like, just like with this core, where it teased, like, you know, Ichibei and Yuha, I think we're going to get the teaser of Ichigo versus Yuha. That's where I think we're going to end all this. Because that does align pretty much with all the fights that were kind of teased here. And then, of course, Core 4, as expected, is just going to be mostly, like, probably 80 to 60% like original content. So I'm very excited for that. So that's my prediction. I think it's going to be mad. I think it's going to be a bit mad. Yeah, I'll have to go through on the manga again, try and, like, get my bearings about it a little bit. But that's my conclusion currently. So with that being said, if you want to keep up to date with all the Bleach news as quick as you can, hit that subscribe, hit that like, because you know I always got you with the Bleach news, the most accurate Bleach news person on the site. And yeah, big day for Bleach, big day. So two more cores to go, and then we're in the Path of Unknown. But we do have some Burn the Witch probably coming before then. So there's always something being fed to us. So we got to love Kubo for that. He's always thinking about us. So, and Shueisha. Shout out to Shueisha too. But with that being said, I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine. David Hansen, as always, people, peace out.